Welcome back to my channel, and I do welcome back myself because I'm back from Italy. Hey, Roma! It was a very short holiday, but I loved everything about it. Maybe it was a bit too hot. Yeah, everything. Why am I speaking about Italy, my Italian holiday? All right, because we're doing another Måneskin video. Begging. You told me to do that. I didn't really search for anything. I clicked on the very first video with this title, and apparently it came out yesterday or 2 days ago. Apparently it's a lyrics video, and I might watch half of that and then I'm gonna switch to something live. Put your loving hand out, baby.
Put your loving hand out, okay. Baby.
Okay, okay.
'Cause I'm begging.
That rusty, rusty, husky voice is actually, it went up from my chest to my ear. I mean, can you see? My hair are standing up. I'm getting chills. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Loved it.
Again.
Oh, my God. Wait, 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 is that Amy Winehouse? Is it?
I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, baby. Begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, darling. Riding high when I was king, I played it hard and fast, but I had everything. I walked away, you want me then.
Okay, let's get this straight. It's either his English is good or he makes it perfectly good when he sings in English, because it sounds very, 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 very good. I hear no accent whatsoever. Amazing. And the voice, of course.
But easy come and easy go, and it put in. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feel, you get me, no. Anytime I see, you let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, 'cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. La, da, da, da. 'Cause I'm begging, begging you.
If you are begging me, I'm all yours. That's very easy. I mean, that was dope as hell. Lit. Crazy.
Put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you. Put your loving hand out, darling. I need you to understand. Try so hard.
I like it. It was in Tarnaco. No way, Tornakasa? What? Tornakasa song. There was also this kind of sudden change of a pace of a rhythm, and it's pretty much the same is going on here. I like that very much.
I need you. Like, to you and put your loving hand out, darling. I need you to understand. Try so hard to be.
See? You get it, right?
You're mad. The kind of mad.
I don't know. No, that's not the Amy Winehouse. Why am I thinking this is an Amy Winehouse song? Is there. Okay, there is. Wow. Hey, what is that? Is that X Factor? Okay, let's try this one, shall we? Or the boy. What is that? It's factor.
Put your loving hand down, baby. I'm begging. Yeah!
Why is it better? Why is it better live?
I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, baby. 'Cause I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, darling. Riding out when I was king, I played hard and fast like I was there. I walked away, you want me there. Easy come and easy go. Well, I didn't. So, eight to my see you let me know. Y'all, eight to my bleed, you let me go. Eight to my see you let me know. But the plan I just see you just let me go. Because I'm on my knees when I'm begging. 'Cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah.
He has dimples? I haven't noticed. I think he has dimples.
Because I'm on my knees when I'm begging. 'Cause I don't wanna lose you.
I'm a sucker for dimples. I love it. Anyone who has dimples is like a million times hotter. I mean that. My favorite actress is Rachel McAdams. Beautiful. God, I swear, I thought it was Amy Winehouse. Why?
Baby, 'cause I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, darling. I'm trying not to hold my own, just can't make.
He is so relaxed. He's just so chilling about being on stage, and he's so into song. Like, you look at him and you feel like he means everything he sings.
All alone, I'm more than on, I can't pull back. Only then can I begin to love again. 'Cause I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, baby. 'Cause I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, baby. 'Cause I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, darling. I'm begging.
Well done. Bravo.
I Maneskin. Venite ragazzi, Damiano, vieni da questa parte. Dalla mia destra, tutti alla mia destra. Tutti a destra. E... ragazzi, complimenti. Levante, cominciamo da te.
Guarda, non riesco a parlare perché qui in studio.
Okay, he's so surprised, like what?
Qui in studio. avvisiamo a casa che qui. In...
Oh, that's well deserved. Well deserved. Cheers and applause. So, well done, boy.
Il studio sta crollando, il teatro, perché. Sono stati bravissimi. Questa volta non si può parlare, ragazzi. Ale, di qualcosa.
Beh, non potendo parlare, non posso parlare anch'io.
I understand a few words just because I speak Spanish, so I get some of her comments, but yeah.
Scenografia è bravissimo Tommasini, perché questa è una.
I have one question. Did they win X Factor? Or it was pretty much the same story, like it happened with One Direction, they didn't win, and then poof, worldwide success. How was it? Well done, you guys. Yeah, let me know if they win, if they won. God. And what's next? What is next? Cooking for me, from them, by them, from you. I love when they have this kind of element in their song, when it goes completely in one direction with one melody, one rhythm, one way of singing it, and then it cuts and changes completely. I like that. It shows the creativity, and she looks great here. Love that style.